Hello, welcome to the screen. Okay, is it working? I know it went down earlier for like an update. Yay, it's working. I made another person, Pokey Sebby. And I got out. I stole someone's portal. It was pretty dirty. So I got the ability to walk 10 steps while invisible. Everyone's going in naked. Dog. Well, I had the ability to walk while invisible. I think I swapped it for poison. Fast as fuck. Let me get some XP off you guys. Oh, son of a bitch. There's too many bodies. Shake and bake. Got a crystal sword, got some pants, 11.5 magic power though, 11.5 magic power, rogue cowl. Headshot damage reduction, move speed though, I think those two are Duke. Crystal sword I cannot use. Guys dead? They are. I'm right here walking. I Guess they left. Oh, God damn it, I hate that. There we go. It's a little bit more organized. Dead guy? Free dead guy, hey! We don't need that sword. Hunting trap, can I use that? I can't use that. Nope. We just take his bow, I guess. Level 5, 10 and 5. That's cool. Oh, I saw gold. Let's see. How do I? Okay. You go there. You go there. You go there. Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh. I don't even know what killed me. Free potion! Spooky enemies. Oh no, I ran out of stuff. That's where I could use that infinite lockpick skill. Don't want to go this way. Oh my god, but I do see a potion. Run! Oh, what the fuck? Why's he got a little shield? Oh fuck! Damn floor fire. Gotta stay out of it. Alright. Level 3 though. Hey, what's up? Hello, Diggs. Oh, I just, started kind of a new rogue. It's level 3. I die a lot. Made it out once. And then I just kind of go naked because you run faster. Slightly better dagger. Trash. Ambush. Oh. I wonder if that's not enough to level up. Alright. Alright. I also want to pet the dog. I like that picture. Like, the gold is so detailed, everyone else is smudgy. I don't think I can break boxes. Ooh. /17/14. Okay, that's a little bit better. Trash. Oh shit. Oh, I missed the head. Band-aid. Free boots. Castellion dagger. This snipe is so fast, the other one doesn't even get a turn. You gotta walk like that. Pull one at a time. There should be one more. Oh no, he hit me now. Oh fuck. Ah fuck, arrows. I thought the monster hit me. Or maybe he did, maybe they both hit me. Dog, hello. Treasure? Oh, what was that? Francisca axe. Goodies. Magical interaction speed. Wow, I've never seen this place. What a nice looking place. Oh, they turn around so fast. I don't even want that hat, no. Oh shit, I know. Why are these skellies so fast? Yeah, let's loot the guys we killed. Oop. Okay, killed one guy. I actually want to go this way instead. I'm still very hurt. 19 over 14, alright. All my shits. I'm incredibly hurt. Five, 1-1. Agility though. Ah! Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? Mimic. Oh, I'm getting teleported. Oh, fuck. Wow. I didn't read what that thing said. I guess you can't hide when you're holding a torch. Oh, magic damage. Look at that. Oh shit. My little green box turned red for a second. Also free loot. Free loot. Look at all that loot. I can't even wear it. Oh wait. Oh. I was putting on the shoes. I found some change and a healing station. Just this. Oh shit, you gotta get close. God, I don't want these. Oh, I need a speed. I'll take a, oh, wait, let's get this chest first and then I'll take that healing. This circle thing, let's look at that circle thing. The loots. Revival call. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, geez. that's enough? Holy shit, this guy died. He's got mainly poop. I'll take his torches. Starting that room that he got pooped on. Gloves. With strength. Oh shit, is that a getaway rock? In that thing. He should be dying. There he goes. See ya! Got out because we got lucky! Oh shit. Oh shit, he's fighting a red skeleton. Look at his stuff too. Oh, he's also around with like I was gonna say mostly poop gear, but he's got some blue pants he found, I guess. Give him a poke. What skills did he choose? He chose weak cone attack. Whoa, when the next attack succeeds, it deals 50% additional weapon damage to the target. If the hit is successful, the target's defense is reduced by 50% for 5 seconds. That's pretty good. He's got some good skills. Couple of wizards. Two rogues, a wizard, and then a team. Doing some stabbing. Oh shit, he's killing the wizard. Oh shit! Oh fuck. Wizards kind of got pooped on. He's getting out, he is. Or I guess not. The circle's still kind of big. I guess I got out early. Holy shit! So this guy's teammate already escaped. Oh no, he fucked it up. No, he didn't. He got away. Wizard's the last guy. I went down the floor once. It's like a meat dungeon, and it has a lot of spooky enemies. Oh, lucky guy. That's pretty lucky that this spawned in on me. That's good. That's a good. Alright, I got out with my pockets full of shit. I guess shit that I don't even use, but yeah. My fighter could use all of that if I knew how to pass myself stuff. Wizard shoes. Just for wizards though, that's poop for selling. That's poop for selling. That's like invisibility potion. Let's see, what other skills can I do? You got rupture, you got hide, poisoned weapon, weak point attack, both of those. Point attack looks good. That's just 20 damage. That one looks like more damage, but rupture. Caltrops. If this is spammable, I might just walk around spamming it. Alright, poisoned weapon. That's kind of good. Expert dagger. Weep. Ambush. Let's go to lockpick. I know that's like a little smidge more damage, but I don't think it'll knock off a whole hit from fighting. Alright, so lockpick. Stash. Take off my good shit. That's just random stuff. More space for loot. Oh, these are just poop shoes. I'll dump them if anything. But alright, bows. Can't use bows. Morning Star. All this other stuff I sell. You have my potion. And my shoes. Yeah. And then collector can have all my gold. Oh shit, 36 gold? Damn, 21 of it from that one thing. Gold water pot. That's nice. Gold. Stash. Oh, actually, let's buy one of these. Give me that bag. I need a money bag for all my money. Money. There we go. Then I could just buy another money bag. Gimme. Gimme. There we go. I got a smidge of money. Gold cowl. Minus speed. That's a duke. put this in here? No. Okay, get in there. Yes. Yeah, how much damage do my little knives do? Yeah. How much should they do? 17? Damage is like a whole stab. Oh, I only get 6 caltrops? No. Oh shit, no. Quarterstaff of knowledge. Ooh, falchion. Too bad I can't use it. Goddamn. Oak. Guess I threw both of those away. Chaperon? Did I throw that away? I throw away now. Close this door. Oh my bitch. Ah, fuck. They don't hit walls. Oh fuck! I think Caltrops is poop, so I'm gonna go with the rupture. Go fast. If I had a hammer, I could break this. Oh wait, can I break the torch? Looks like no. Double buff. I do not want to go in there. More damage. Nope, still can't break it. Let's take off that one. Time to fight. Oh shit. Run away. Got him. I'm incredibly hurt. Hey, Candy. Please don't be a mimic. Five speed, more speed. Oh, that's trouble. Oh, deadly spiders. Oh. 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 I need to go that away. I break this? Oh, hell yeah. Fuck skellies. Oh, fuck skellies. Oh! Hey, level 5! Alright, we got pick locking. Lock picking. Increase it by 5%. That's only like 1 damage with my little baby stabs, because I do 20, so it's gonna be like 21. 10 steps. Crouch walking poison, hidden pockets, trap detection, poisoned weapon. That should be good. That should be fine. It'll be good. Duck, 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 duck. Auto. Double of wounds. Spell memory skill. What a dark room. You can't see me in the dark, right? Oh yeah, you can. Why, you bitch! Oh fuck. Things went wrong so fast. Shake and bake. Holy shit, I killed him. I'm free to loot whatever I want. Oh yeah. I'm just walking around killing wizards. There isn't anything over here. Nothing. You're so full of knickknacks. Uh-oh. I think I'm disconnecting. Yeah, I can't do anything. Oh no. Everything's red. Oh, fuck. Lost all my items anyways, shit. It's like $25 right there. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. Shit. Might need stealth and the 50% defense reduction one. Oh shit, that poison hurt a lot. I'm so hurt. Oh shit, that counts. With it. Oh shit, they farted in here. How evil. Ow, one stab. Oh, fuck. Seven and three. Slightly faster, hell yeah. Oh no! They all eyeballing me. Ooh. Ooh. Shaker and a baker. That's bad. Oh shit, it's over here. Come at me all at once. Oh fuck. Oh, that hurt. Alright, time to run away. Son of a bitch. Shake a bake. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Good thing I have a Molotov to help me see in the darkness. Please dissipate. Need them heals. All right, this is actually my torch. Fucking enemy. It's only more darkness going this way. No. Dagger. I know it does more damage, but I'm kind of used to this one right now. What's the other one? I guess not. That's pretty good. Go this way and then to the left. Is the archer place? It is! There's fireballs and archers all over the place, and that evil lichy's guy. Look at that guy. Right there with the knife. Fuck. Ah, I go this way.
Who's shooting me?
Oh fuck. I'm out of here. Keep spectating. I'm not gonna take the red, I guess I'm gonna use the blues. So it's a 3-man team. 2 guys. Oh shit. She's getting hunted. Lone Rogue, Maya Rudolph. God damn! It's a big ass hammer. Holy shit, he point blanked that guy. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's real bad. Oh, fuck. A lot of people got out. The dark grows darker. Oh snaps. Got level 6. Chris Dagger, short sword. Holy crap, that's kinda good. I can use short swords. That's my little original dagger, so I can't put it in there. Fancy pants. That's trash. Alright, so all that's trash. These I can use on my fighter. Alright. Merchants. The collector. Sell. That's worth 10 and it's flawed. Crack is like 4. 4? 3 only. Knife is worth 4. Flawed, like 10. Oh, 9, okay. 3. 4. Oh, one's worth 5. Fuck. Green crown. 24. Goddamn, 72 gold. Plus 10. 82 gold. Goddamn. That's a lot of money. Weaponsmith. Blue Zweihanda. 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 Give me the gold. Stash it. There we go. Got 57, so I gotta buy like two more money bags. Collector. Not collector, merchant, treasurer, this guy. Alright. So I actually can't do another one yet. Because it's only 3 coins. Oh, unless I sell this guy. Merchant. There you go, empty bag. Empty money bag. Boots. I think I need to die, because I'm out of torches. It's just going like that. They bleed like 8 damage. That's pretty good. Check the darkness for a chest. It's no chest. Speed, 3 speed, 1 action speed, though. What? Nine. Eight. Slightly better hat. That room looks like it's gonna be dangerous. Mostly poo. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. do want to go this way. Oh fuck, oh jeez, oh fuck. Archers from above, that's some bullshit. Secondary weapons, you got a right click. 24. That's a lot of damage. 2 additional magic damage. Oh, that'd be good on poison, my poison dagger. That's pretty good. 33 gold. Primary. Is that one secondary? Oh, secondary. I got a right click instead. Okay. Do a lot more damage. Goddamn, throwing knives are expensive. Marauder outfit. Armor and agility. 5 speed. Buy that, buy this, and buy that. Here we go. 13 and 7. All right, so now all this I can trash. All right. I have a tiny outfit. I don't think I can break these. What? Holy shit, a halberd. Get this guy. Cool. 7 speed. Castellon dagger. Not as good as the one I bought. Hooray. Was that a way out? Oh my god, it is. Fuck it, I'm full. Complains for days. Meow Hero. Baby Dooder. Mr. Magic Ben. He's a skeleton. Ugh, sick. Poke my cheeks, the rat with heels. Holy shit, they cleared out the room. Regis, hide rat. Goddamn, he's fast. Oh shit, that's my room. Holy shit, you would've killed me. Exit's a lot. Alright. Class. Stash. Got some good shit. Got out with loot. Put all my little boots in here. That loot and a halberd, little Castellon dagger, but mine is better, so all this is sellable. All right, let's sell it. $28 gold. Good. We spent a little money and then we actually made it back out with profit. Castellon dagger, my little set. Alright. Going back in. Back in. Dunked on. Well, I'll try not to fill up on junk items. Just treasures. big things only work at port. Oh my god. Woo! Hey, didn't get hit. 2 agility? Is that, that's good, isn't it? 2 agility? What's agility do? Increases how fast your character moves and attacks. That's pretty good. A band-aid. Oh wait, gotta be wary of traps. This might be the place that has traps. Rondo dagger. Oh god damn it. Woo! Castellion dagger. Woolen knowledge? That's a wizard glove. Eat it. Ouchie on! 1475. It's a slightly better hat. And candy. Ouchie on. Valkyon? Agility. Give me that shit. Rangerhood, that's a dookie. +1 agility, +2 agility. Oh no, which one's better? Fuck, I don't know. Throw away these gloves. I can't tell the directional noise of that noise. shit. I'm pretty full on loot. I can't make it vertical. Alright. What's the most poop item? My boots? No, not my boots. My hat. My hat looks like my most poop item. Really, I just need a way out now. Oh. Oh, that's the wrong way. Oh, my body. This is gonna be worth like 4. Huh. No way out. No way out yet. Holy shit, a way out. How the fuck did he get on the chandelier? What? Holy shit. Waifu Uwu, Crispy Barb, and forgot my name. Who's that archer that's fighting them? Ah, Quick Scope Pepe. W. No one's friends with anyone. Ooh. Oh no, they're fighting that guy. Oh shit, he's gonna die. Oh no, wait, he's just getting stuck. Okay, that's two. Oh shit. This guy got lucky, he got him stuck. Wow. Dang. Look at all those arrows in his forehead. Regal Gambison, 3 agility, what? Alright. And so the dark goes darker. We lived that time, yeah. Look at all that loot. And Falchions, those are good. A blue Falchion. Magic penetration and magic damage bonus. Oh, it's like a bad blue Falchion. You take it more for the damage than for the blueness, the other stats. My boots. I don't need this, but it's got plus one agility. More boots. My hat that helped me through thick and thin. Heart candy. This Rondo Dagger, I don't want it. Get over there. Rondo Dagger is fast, but it doesn't hit as hard as this weapon right here. Like a green Rondo Dagger would probably be better than the other Rondo Dagger. I mean, than this dagger, Castellion. The pokes are so fast. Smith Collector, let's sell him the junk. Let's see how much money we made. $52 gold. Hell yeah. Plus whatever, how many was that? Was that like 3? 55 gold. And I'm just gonna sell this little hood. Sell that hood. 3 gold. Trash. Green trash. Gold cowl. Alright. Minus 15 movement on that though. Probably want to stick with Marauder stuff. Armor, can't use that. Don't want none of those. Marauder, wait, that's Warden. Green boots. I got agility boots though, these boots are pretty good. That's good too. Agility's good. A hat. You want a hat that gives agility. Agility. You don't make those. Crossbow. My main guy could use that. I don't know if we have like the same stores though. Let's go stash, money bag. Look at all that money, money. Money and candy. We still got our green stuff. Got green shoes, green knife. Everything else is like pretty alright. Agility on my gloves, even though they're gray. Agility on my shirt. Good. Weak point attack. Rupture. Poisoned weapon. Oh shit. We unlocked another. Oh wait, no, it didn't. That's level 10. What level am I? What level am I? Level 8. What would I even get? Pickpocket? I don't even go invisible. I think weak point is a bigger deal than this one, rupture. That's like one bonus hit. This one is one bonus hit. We got poison, weak point attack, lockpick expert. Alright. Never needed to lockpick anything, but if I do, I'm gonna have it. Stash. My stash looks okay. Let's go. Get back in there. God damn, 50 damage. That's a big hit. Holy shit. I just want that. Get lost. That's the same room, isn't it? They don't know. Yeah, he knows. Uh-oh. One agility. Magical power as well, okay. I have no speed, but agility on that thing, alright. He doesn't know, he kind of knows. Oh fuck, he got me. Holy shit, he died to poison. That was dangerous. Move speed 8, goddamn. Almost 6. Slightly faster. But I need my agility for stabbing. Hooray! I really need those. I'm heckin' hurt. Loot out there. What is this? Is this free loot or a death trap? Holy shit, free loot. Actual free loot. Even 20. Hell yeah. That's pretty good. A dude over there. Ranger hood, that's poop. God damn it, I hate that cat. Oh shit. Oh yeah, we came out with loot again. Alright. My boots. My pants. That sword. This other sword. I don't even need most of this. little dagger. Gold, some more candy. Oh, candy doesn't stack that high. Okay. Oh, this one's gonna be worth a lot at least. And this invisibility potion can go get out of my inventory. 30 physical damage. Oh, 25 physical damage. Oh. Those are good. Merchants. Buy my trash. Too low for that. Buy my rare antiquities. 50 gold again. Easy. Wait, do I need another bag? Yeah, I'm fine. I might need one. There you go. Can I do this one? No, I cannot. Stash. Alright. This thing worked out again. Poison weapon, lockpick expert, weak point, 5. Poison weapon saved my butt. Lockpick we haven't used yet. I like that. So we can walk around while stealth. And we got poison on the knife. Oh shit, over the head. Don't be a mimic. Goddamn. One strength. One agility. I don't know what matters more, so I'm just gonna keep agility because I'm a rogue. Holy shit. Big axe. No! Carry plate boots. And guess Ranger Hood. Buckler's the most cool. Alright. That's a lot of stuff. No secret lever. No secret lever. Well, I guess the circle's not coming yet. Let's check out the other path. I touch. Fuck that, let's get out of here. I don't want to get fireball. Trash. Holy shit, a healing station. One escape portal has appeared. Holy shit. Put that thing on. 53 instead of 30. The pervasion is a poop. I think I want to take it off. Let me just drop it. Holy shit, what the hell? Oh fuck. Gotta go. Oh. Where's the way out? I don't want to fight these guys. I just want to escape. Well, I got some. Oh! Ah, fuck. Turn it off. I lost my nice green knife. Last one. Give them crystals. Yay, a band-aid. Fuck, I hate that. Well, it took a little bit of damage. And they gave me a band-aid for it. Oh shit, throwing knives. Lockpick! Alright, I just need like 9 healing. Gotta eat that one. Ah, my butt. Whoa, that's gonna be real good. My butt. Ah. Holy shit. Oh, double holy shit. I do need to figure a way out of this. Give me the butt. Put them that way. Oh fuck! What a fuck up! Oh fuck! He's totally in here. Huzzah! Can't even have these pants. Heater shield. Great heater shield. Give me them pants. I'm safe. He was in the chest. Oh, you totally could have saw me run up and do the thing. Now they're fighting an archer. Get in there with your stick and whack him. No. They teamed up with a random. Oh shit. Whack him. Oh shit. Oh shit, he got him. Cool, he went down. Banky Gaming killed Ankar with the quarterstaff. Oh my god, he's full of loot. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That was so close. I can't believe this guy got out. Okay, exit the lobby. Anyways, that was the last one. Oh, exit the lobby. Leave this guy alone. Let him do his thing. We got level 10 off that. Holy shit. We got some pants. Some shields I'm not gonna use. A big old axe. A blue axe, that's pretty good. Physical damage bonus and weapon damage. I think that's actually really good. That's really good. Falchion. I gotta organize some shit a little bit more. Alright, scoot down the falchion sword. Move these up. There we go. There we go. Wizard shoes I don't need. I can't even wear them. I gotta move around some shit. This is a gray sword. It's not even good. All right, not good. Got some boots. I gotta put my gloves over here. Gotta move these out of the way. Okay, got some boots. Gotta move this sword. Hat should go over here, my pants should go over here, hat. Pants. I don't use shields. Alright. Shoes I don't use. Sell that. Shield I don't use. I don't use most of this crap. Okay. Falchion, get in there. Stay on there. Got some gold out of that. Those shoes I want to sell. White pants, both white pants. Gray leather leggings, 16. Instead of that, alright. Gray leather cap. So that's like part of my going set. Those are not. Where are my agility gloves? I guess I lost them. Move speed, move speed, move speed, move speed 8. That's good. Little agility boots. Armor speed, agility. Adventure boots. Gambus, true magical damage. What? All right, daggers, Chris dagger. That's a main dagger. 21 though. Same dagger. Castellon. Rondo. Rondo, is it Castillon? Alright, little recurve bow. Over here, crystal sword, I think I can sell that, it's gray. Gray hatchet, I can sell that. Gray arming sword, I can sell. Alright. Albert White. Ooh, that looks good. Bows. Or my other guy could just give myself bows. Morningstar. I don't need that. Gray rapier. I don't think I need that. Arming swords. Oh, it's short swords. Kinda good. Morning sword. I could give that to my main guy if I ever figure out how. Shields for my main guy. Alright. Rondo dagger. This dagger is kinda poop. I don't want it. That one's alright, 5 extra damage. Castellon daggers seem way better. Alright, so we're gonna sell all this junk. Castellon dagger. A little bit of action speed. Blue rapier. That's for spells. That's poop. Rondo dagger, also poop. White rapier. Right. Mostly poop. Sell. Oh wait, he doesn't want that. He wants these. He's gonna give me 15 gold for it. Crystal sword's worth 3. Most everything's worth 3s, alright. Now the collector. Only 6 for that little broken gem, alright. For this crown, also 6. But it takes 4 spaces instead of just the 1. 3. 24, goddamn. Eleven. Five. And then 3. Alright. I need one of these. And some of those. All those coins. There we go. The 4 coins hanging out. Lockpick, get out of there. That was the last run for now. For now. Exit game. Yes.